Hi, Ian. What did you do last week?
I was solving a case with my two friends, Casey and Dottie.
What were you solving?
I was solving why a man and a woman were always running and escaping, looking with binoculars and using white and black striped shirts.
Did you solve it?
Casey told me you solved the case, but she only told me that. How did you solve it?
Tell him, Randy.
I don't want to tell him. And you are who solved the case.
So Leon, can you tell me? I must study maths.
It's too much work to explain things two times.
Good afternoon.
Philip, can you bring me my book, please?
Yes. No, Philip. He started reading again.
Here you are, thanks.
Stop reading!
No!
You are crazy!
Wait, Philip!
Wait, can you tell me the rest of the story?
Wait, let me just put it.
No, you are playing with the names of the book.
Okay. Here it goes. We heard strange noises and we called an officer. Then a friend tried to tell us something about a seal. And
hey, it isn't so boring.